love plants. You love growing them in your garden? You love fruit plants to eat them in the summertime?
Yeah.
Well, introducing the plant commercial. And you're probably wondering, Mr. Pooper, why on earth are you doing a plant commercial? Well, because we thought it'd be a quick video, so yeah, and it will be. And there's different plants, many shapes and sizes and colors. And these are, well, not really plants, they're more like bushes. And are trees considered plants?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, me neither.
Anyways.
Anywho.
Yeah. Yeah, and we have two bushes right here, and, here. And, and this is, also a blueberry and raspberry, fruit trees. And you can grow them in the mountains where we live. Anyways, he's now gonna demonstrate what you can do with plants.
Yeah, you can also bounce on them like this. One, two, three. Oh, help.
Mr. Creeper. I'm coming, Luigi. I wanna show you one little thing.
What is that?
This. Geronimo! Ow.
And that's what you can do by flying off plants.
Ring, ring.
What is that supposed to mean?
Anywho!
Anyway! Wait, what?
You can do so much more, with, the plants, and you can grow them and have a big garden, and, and you can put in your yard or garden or whatever you say
in London.
Well, garden is what British people say.
I know.
Like what Lewis says. Yeah. Anyway, well, we say yard, but, yard and garden, we kind of sometimes say both. Anyways,
I'm gonna say garden. Garden. This is our garden.
No, it's a yard.
It's a garden.
Yard.
They're
both the same thing. Well, yeah, and thank you for watching, and Mr. Creeper signing out.
And Luigi.
Don't play with your friend.